Moringa oleifera is a plant that is often called the drumstick tree, the miracle tree, the Ben oil tree, or the horseradish tree. Because of its therapeutic characteristics and health advantages, moringa has been utilized for generations. Antifungal, antiviral, antidepressant, and anti-inflammatory activities are also present. What is in moringa? Moringa contains many healthful compounds such as vitamin A, vitamin B1, thiamine, B2, riboflavin, B3, niacin, B6, folate and ascorbic acid, vitamin C, calcium, potassium, iron, magnesium, phosphorus, zinc. It is also extremely low in fats and contains no harmful cholesterol. In this video, we are going to discuss the health benefits of moringa. Without further ado, let's begin. Number 1. Rich in nutrients. This tree has 7 times the vitamin C of oranges, 4 times the calcium of milk, 4 times the vitamin A of carrots, 2 times the protein of yogurt, and 3 times the potassium of bananas in its simple, little leaves. Iron, zinc, and B vitamins are also abundant in them. Moringa has 90 nutrients that are good for the body. Number 2. Higher energy levels. The high vitamin and mineral content nourishes cells and increases energy generation. The B vitamins are particularly beneficial for boosting energy levels. B vitamins and vital amino acids like tryptophan aid mental well-being, depression prevention, and anxiety reduction. Number 3. Mental acuity. Moringa's mineral, vitamin, antioxidant, and phytonutrient content keeps the brain active and well-nourished, ensuring that it remains sharp. Number 4. Reduces inflammation. Moringa is a plant that reduces inflammation and pain. Topically, the leaves are used to alleviate arthritis and injuries. Internally, they aid in the reduction of chronic inflammation, which can be harmful to organs and tissues. Free radicals can also induce inflammatory enzymes, which can be suppressed by the plant's components. Chronic diseases such as arthritis, obesity, some malignancies, and even heart disease are reduced as a result of this. Number 5. Workout recovery. Moringa is also a high-protein food that aids in the repair and rebuilding of muscular tissue after exercise. It's also a good pre-workout supplement because the antioxidants protect muscle tissue from harm. Number 6. Provides antioxidants. Moringa has 46 different types of antioxidants, each one helping take away oxidative stress and prevent free radicals from destroying and damaging cells. Antioxidants are associated with a reduced risk for chronic diseases, such as stomach, lung or colon cancer, diabetes, hypertension, and age-related eye disorders. Number 7. May stabilize blood sugar levels. Moringa is being researched to see whether it can assist diabetics control their blood sugar levels. Taking 1.5 teaspoons, 7 grams, of moringa leaf powder every day for 3 months decreased fasting blood sugar levels by 13.5% on average, according to a study of 30 women. Another research of diabetics discovered that adding 50 grams, about 3.5 teaspoons, of moringa leaves to a meal decreased blood sugar rise by 21%. Number 8. Heart health. Moringa's phytonutrients aid in the removal of toxins and extra water, as well as protecting the kidneys and naturally lowering blood pressure. Moringa's fiber, antioxidants, and phytonutrients aid to decrease cholesterol and protect the heart. Number 9. Digestive health. Moringa has been used to treat digestive problems for thousands of years. It can be converted into a juice to help with diarrhea, and the fiber in it helps to clean out the intestines, while the tea soothes upset stomachs. Combine it with ginger for an even more calming impact on the digestive system. Number 10. Antimicrobial. Moringa contains antiviral, antibacterial, and antifungal qualities that help to defend the body from intruders while also boosting the immune system. Number 11. Cooking. Moringa produces a fantastic and healthful cooking oil that is comparable to extra virgin olive oil. Moringa seeds provide a multi-purpose cooking oil with high quantities of beneficial monounsaturated and saturated fats when cold-pressed. Moringa oil is delicious when used raw as a salad dressing, and it has a high smoke point, making it ideal for frying and sautéing. Also, don't be scared to get the larger bottle, this oil will never go rancid. Moringa leaves and seed pods are excellent complements to a variety of dishes. Number 12. Protects the liver. Polyphenols found in high concentrations in moringa leaves and flowers have a significant health benefit. They protect the liver from toxicity and damage. Because the liver is in charge of blood purification and fat metabolism, keeping it in good working order is essential for optimal health. Moringa can minimize your risk of fibrosis and restore your liver enzymes to normal levels while also raising the protein composition of your liver to normal levels by reversing oxidation. Number 13. Promotes healthy skin. A diet high in antioxidants and omega-3 fatty acids can help your skin glow, and moringa contains enough of both. These ingredients help to support healthy cell development and regeneration while also lowering inflammation, keeping skin smooth, and avoiding wrinkles. Moringa's amino acid concentration and capacity to boost blood circulation through your scalp, which improves the number of nutrients it can take in, will also aid your hair, scalp, and nails. Number 14. Supports brain health. Moringa is a natural neuro-enhancer with high levels of antioxidants and vitamins E and C. It has even showed promise as a therapy for Alzheimer's disease. This is due to the fact that its natural ingredients can help to prevent neuronal degeneration and increase brain function by enhancing the function of neurotransmitters like dopamine and serotonin. What's the end result? You'll have a healthy brain that can better control your emotions, stress responses, and bodily functions like circulation and digestion. Do you think your brain could use some help? There are ways to brighten up your gray matter if you're fatigued, in a fog, sluggish, forgetful, or simply overworked. Number 15. Water purification. In emergency situations or in areas where water filtration is less widespread, moringa seeds can be used to filter and clarify water. If you ever find yourself in a situation where you don't have access to drinkable water, moringa seeds can help you get back on track. When crushed, these seeds operate as a natural binding agent in unfiltered water, clumping together salts, sand, 90-99% of bacteria present, and other contaminants. This causes them to drop to the bottom, making them easy to strain out and bringing your water closer to being safe to drink. How well will it function? According to studies, the effectiveness of this low-tech purifying process is comparable to that of expensive chemicals such as aluminum sulfate, which can be harmful to people and the environment. The amount of moringa seed powder required depends on the quality of the starting water, but one ground seed can treat up to 4 liters. What's not to appreciate about that? If you include dried moringa leaf powder in your health regimen, it may become a regular component of your routine. Have you ever tried moringa before? After seeing this video, would you recommend it to anyone? Please let us know in the comments section below. We'd be delighted to hear from you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like this video, share with your friends, and subscribe to get updates on new videos.